先生。
Yeah.
Today's movie on BHPL is P0rn0grapher Playback. We will take a moment to introduce the movie P0rn0grapher Playback, which is the last installment of the P0rn0grapher franchise after P0rn0grapher 2018 and Mood Indigo 2019.It's based on popular manga with the same title by Maki Marukido.
Before we proceed, shout out to Ronaline Diaz from Philippines and Hanafi Nur from Malaysia. I always do random shout outs to my subscribers. I just want to say thank you for your support. That really means a lot.
A young man stopped just to catch his breath. He remembers the moment when they first become interested in each other. The strangers become lovers after a bizarre encounter. A college student, Kuzumi Haruhiko, helps an injured novel writer, Rio Kijima, to finish his erotica dictation, which brings them closer and start to develop romantic feelings.
Kijima-san.
Kijima returns to his home in the countryside.
お久しぶりです。
Named card dropped from Kuzumi's wallet.
Gaman させるのも変な話かな。
俺はそんなことしませんってば。
いや、ちょっと。
なんだよ。
In the end, conversation between the two only hurts each other.Body and soul, mind too for sure, I'm already yours. And their relationship has not been the same. Kijima remembers when he told his teacher that happy people don't need literature.
幸せな人間に文学はいらないって。
Because they don't know how it feels to be lonely. Nevertheless, he forgot what his teacher answered. His sister loses her temper. She said how naive she was, thinking that Kijima might change.
夏休みに付き合ってくれる興味とか優しさとかあるんだって。
Kijima went back to the model, where he had a quarrel with Kuzumi. In the midst of his silence, he found a couple who were quarreling. Yet Kijima injured his arm again. This accident brings him to meet the lady boss of a club named Haruko.And her brother, Shizuo Akemi. Kijima asks Akemi to transcribe a novel he's writing.
Kimi sa, kanji tte tokui?
As a matter of fact, he's an erotic novelist.
Sukko!
Haruko invites Kijima to stay at her place. However,felt so good.
ダメです。
Haruko's client thinks Kijima is Haruko's new boyfriend. Shizuo believes that he feels there's something different about Kijima. Kijima ignores Kuzumi's calls. Kuzumi just knew that Kijima ran away from home 2 weeks ago, since he had fought with his sister.Before leaving, Kijima said he would stay at his friend's place for a while. Kuzumi finally found Haruko's place. Haruko misunderstood him as Kijima's enemy.
帰って。帰って。
Hearing Kijima's voice from upstairs, he forced his way in. You've tried everything you can possibly think of.But there's no relief to be found. Kuzumi, who saw Shizuo, is jotting down the novel pornographed by Kijima.
Ryo-san.
He thought it was something special that belonged to them.
どうして?
じゃない。じゃあ何ですか?この子は何なんですか?
だから
待って!やめてください!
話を聞いてほしい。
Kijima apologized to Kuzumi. He said that Kuzumi is the only child of a happy family. He has no confidence that Kuzumi would live with someone who has no future like him. He can't imagine starting their relationship over again.Even after Kuzumi goes back to Tokyo. Kuzumi wants Kijima to trust him. However, Kijima doesn't believe in himself.
Tokyo に戻ってくればいいのに。終わりなんですか?
Haruko is hospitalized due to colic pain. It turns out that Haruko is the mistress of the hospital executives. Kuzumi asks Kijima to leave tomorrow.
ちょっとデリカシーに欠けるんじゃない?向こうなんて気にはなれないね。
俺がなんとか取れた休みだったんですよ。なんて言ってほしかったんだよ!
Kuzumi feels aggrieved and loses his temper.He left the inn in despair, but Shizuo ran after him and took him back home. K
Kijima hesitates. Next morning, Kijima awakes when Kuzumi has already left. Haruko, who heard it, asked Kijima to catch him. Kijima answered that he's unsociable, can take care of himself, yet has strong self-esteem. He's afraid to have someone precious in his life. Do you want to give up something you already had? You'll get stronger if only you have someone that you want to treasure the most. Shizuo tells him that Haruko had cancer and already had surgery 3 years ago. Therefore, she doesn't want him to regret his future. Kijima asks Shizuo to drive him to the station in order to meet Kido, his love from the past before he met Kuzumi. Kijima asks Kido to call Kuzumi since he failed to approach him. When Kuzumi finally answered the call, Kijima told him that he would be going to his place in 30 minutes.
今から30分後に家に行くから
Kido says, Kuzumi is a nice person, don't let him go.
ちゃんとキープしとけよ。有料物件なんだ。
He was rushing home only to tell Kuzumi.
ごめん。
As a matter of fact, he's afraid to confront him before, but he wants to believe that Kuzumi might need a person like him, because Kuzumi is the person he loves the most.
一番愛してる人だから。
He's thankful that Kijima comes to him. Haruhiko, please be with me. And be so in love, where their beautiful memories reside.
どうしていいかわからないくらい
好きなんだ And once again
大丈夫ですよ
Kuzumi brings out his sincerity Kuzumi said he would like to treasure every shortcomings of Kijima Kijima remembers his teacher's answer to his question Is there really a fully happy person and a non-lonely life? 5 months later, Kijima sends his new novel to Kuzumi. Shizuo Akemi went off with his lover. Haruko won a lottery ticket for traveling. As for him, he would also like to leave someday, because he wants to live with Kuzumi. But let's keep this until the day we meet.
俺はもしや…
俺たち兄弟だろ。変なこと見んなよ。何言ってんだよ。
Check out this Japan Bell series which tells the story of our male lead who assails the side of lovey-dovey boy's loveless situation since he realized that he lives inside a world of BL. Would he succeed, fight back in order to not fall in for a guy?
一緒に抜け出さない。
And see y'all on my next video. Bye!